see the birds. Then no. Problem no. Look like an innocent flower. Being sapped on the rent. Beware of them. Vessels for the kingdom. We have vessels of peacock. They are proud. Puffed off. Because of the different colors. They wanted to be seen by men. Without me, nothing will happen. Are you a vessel of peacock? Puffed off. Proud. Because they bless you small. Vessel of people. The Bible says he hates the proud, but God let him one day be humble and say, praise the Lord. Are you a vessel of peacock? You're proud, puffed off. Now you know what they foresee without nobody again. Praise the Lord. We have vessels of monkeys. When they see you, they jump up and down as if they love you.
Preach!
Vessels of monkey. When they see you, they jump up and down as if they love you. They want to operate in all areas in the church, and at the end, they will sabotage and stab you on your back. They are here, here and here. They will jump from one place to another. Vessels of monkey. And they will sabotage the program. Not mean they will worry talk for this dinner. Because in order they, when I not go, now so they tell always, are you here? Well, God will transform you this month.
Amen.
Put your hands together for Jesus. Can somebody shout hallelujah?
Hallelujah.
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 Are you still up?
Yes.
Good. Vessels for the kingdom. We have vessels of snake, centipede, and millipede. They do not want to evolve in any program. A little argument, they will fold and enter their shell. And not they mix. They are like that plant. I don't know the botanical name. When they say Tyler Payuman, they come. You don't know what that plant is. Tyler Payuman, they come. You don't see that plant. I don't know the botanical name. As you touch, I fold. Some people are like that in the house of God. What kind of vessel is that? Small argument. You've forgotten the biological name. Aha. Tell the pakoton coat, you man they come. As you touch them, no fool. Now snail, as you touch them. Now centipede, millipede, as you touch them. Then go inside the shell. You know it. Who say you go in a problem, no day? You know, one day the workers not, but I see what you do. Ghanaians, they get stoned. Nigerians, they get stoned. I said, oh, I know Sissy, I know we get stoned. And some of them say, hey, then they go sabotage you. They know they're going to go buy. I said, hey, maybe prayer for we. You come out and go to Ghanaian church. What's your problem today? Why are you not able to settle with issues and move forward? Why? What kind of vessel are you in the house of God? For small argument, somebody make a palaver say, now the church is a vex man. And I wonder if you really you know Jesus Christ. If you pastor Jube and Osabi, you care? If you pastor calling all this to you and know, what's the Lord know your name? The Bible never can say, says not of verse 19. The Bible says, nevertheless, the foundation of the Lord standeth sure with his scripture. The Lord knoweth them that are his. Let every man that depart from the Lord depart from iniquity. God know you young day. Why you worry? Why you worry? Amen. Hey, not visit me at this time. And so. Wow. May God have mercy. You know, the one that we get the vessel of monkey, then get that Peter in spirit. Master, don't worry. Anybody will touch you. I'm so picky. He said, you face by the